Hello everybody and welcome to this V-Ray SketchUp tutorial. Today we are going to talk about materials, the V-Ray material library and how you can use it to give your interiors life. Starting with our scene, let's render and see what's going on in here. I'm using the NVIDIA eye denoiser as part of V-Ray to have faster results. But besides that, you can see that here we have no material. Concrete in the back, and if you want to change the tiling, there are two ways to do so. One is going to each individual texture inside V-Ray and changing the texture placement, or an easier way is just going inside SketchUp itself and in the edit change the size. You may notice that some of the V-Ray materials will have a size specified in the name, and using that, if you're using real world scene, size will help a lot. So And if you want to add an extra level of detail, we can add another material to a different part of the lamp. Add a material to the cable of the lamp. Then something for the glass next to the bed. In case of refractive materials like the glass here, you can change its color by changing the refraction color. You can change the reflection a bit as well. Then let's add a material to the bed sheet. The bed sheets are a proxy that was imported from another software here inside SketchUp. The proxies cannot be assigned materials directly and most of the times hold their material slots inside of them. And you can find them in the geometry tab of the asset editor. So here is the proxy of the bed. And an easy way to actually assign material is here we have three slots coming from the proxy itself, because we have three different materials. You can see that we have green for the pillows, red for the bed sheet and the pillow behind, and if I zoom out, you notice there are also blue pillows. So we need to assign materials to those. This is very easily done here, and we basically need to browse a material from the ones created in the scene. So let's pick a few fabric materials and assign them as proxy materials. If you don't like the material swatches like this, you can always change the way they look. library, you can very easily add variation to your scene, create beautiful materials, and have better renderings much faster. Thank you for being with us!